Hey, my name's Steven and I love wildlife, and here's how I khaki it. Every Thursday lunchtime at my school, my friends and I team together in running an environmental group called Khaki Warriors. In Khaki Warriors, we discuss all sorts of issues threatening wildlife and their habitat and how we can help. We pick up rubbish in and around our school, discuss ways we can raise both money and awareness for conservation, but most importantly, educate the future generation of how they can help. This year I was selected as a Joey Ambassador for Wildlife Warriors. I spent the year raising both money and awareness for conservation. I took this opportunity and got my friends involved and have raised $574 so far for Wildlife Warriors. Earlier this year in July, I held a Wildlife Warriors disco party. The night was a great success in raising money for Wildlife Warriors and everyone had a great time. The fight to save the Steve Irwin Wildlife Reserve is something I am extremely passionate about. Along with getting my friends involved, I have handed out hundreds of Save Steve's Place petition cards, and with more letterboxes to put one in, there's no stopping here. I want to get the message of conservation out there, so I've made different videos educating people about various issues. There were videos on all sorts of issues, including shark finning, palm oil, land clearance, whaling, and more. These can be viewed on both YouTube and the Australia Zoo TV website. I was so excited when I was selected, along with two other wildlife warriors, to be interviewed and put in the Khaki Mag. I love wildlife, and I want to make a difference for conservation, and that's why I khaki it. I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, hands. Thanks for watching my video, I hope you enjoyed it. And remember, khaki rules!